Like I said, 30 years ago, I used to swim in this river, but on certain days, you'd see 150 fish float up in a small area, just float up on shore dead. Now, it was chemicals they were pumping into the water. This was a wasteland. It really was when I was a kid. But I had never seen, of all the dead fish I ever seen, I never saw a sturgeon. Never.
We all thought they were gone.
Never seen one jump out of the water like I've seen until, like I said, I was in my 40s.
Bringing new things and completely changing what we thought. Oh, there he is.
There's another one behind your hand. See his nose right there.
Yep, there's two right there.
Can's full. Yeah.
So there they are right there. Okay, we got to get them in the...
Yes, sir.
There's the other one. This one's a little bigger, as you can see. So he's nice and hardy. We're just going to get the very corner here. See the different, like the beautiful yellow on the top of the fin there. I mean, there's so many different things. Like the other ones, some won't have that. A lighter color than some of them. You see, he's breathing just fine. We're gonna get him back in this.
I tell people that I go out and catch dinosaurs, and that's, you know, they've been around since before the dinosaur. That I think kind of the way they're built, but when you see a little one, the bigger ones, they're not perfect anymore. They've got this ding, that ding. When you hold a little one in there, and you can see the look, man, he's perfect. And it's so weird for me to hold a 7-foot, 100-pound fish, and then to hold the little ones just in your hand. It's just, it's like I said, I don't see them as ugly. I see them as different. They do what they do. Every fish is different.
When really. The light hits their scoop pattern, some of them, some people, this is where it got hit. Right there, I got cut there, and I got cut here. There's the nose. So there's the mouth there. And so this mouth, unfortunately, it's frozen. But you know, this mouth will come out to like here. And they just go along the bottom, sucking up bugs and mud, and digest the bugs and pump the sand, silt, mud out of their gills or excrete it out. vent. This is where, you know, this is where the urogenital vent, where release, this one would release sperm. That's where a female would release eggs, and it's where it defecates. And there's the spine.
Thirty years ago, I used to swim in this river, but on certain days, you'd see 150 fish float up in a small area, just float up on shore dead. Now, it was chemicals they were pumping into the water. This was a wasteland. It really was when I was a kid. But I had never seen, of all the dead fish I ever seen, I never saw a sturgeon. Like I said, 30 years ago, I used to swim in this river, but on certain days, you'd see 150 fish float up in a small area, just float up on shore dead. Now, it was chemicals they were pumping into the water. This was a wasteland. It really was when I was a kid. But I had never seen, of all the dead fish I ever seen, I never saw a sturgeon.